Well, hello and welcome to another episode of Erlengrat. This has just not long popped up on ModHub, and because I'm working with a lot of grass, I decided to go ahead and get it. So, I'm going to enjoy this. I'm going to put it through its paces. So, there's a lot of stuff that needs to be mowed up, and I want to make the most of what I've actually got available to me. I need to learn how to operate it. First things first. Start off over here. Get to change whether the swath, whether it swaths or whether it just, I don't know. I believe I am stuck. Okay with that, and let's get it underway. So this is pretty good actually. I'm actually already enjoying it. It's moving along pretty quickly. It's just certain little areas that sort of gets a bit stuck, but it's not too bad. Renting is per steep hills, I'm better off going downhill because sort of things like that happen. She gets a bit out of whack. All good. We'll continue on. stop it here for a second. Because, got the choice of, wood grain paddles and bandits, so that's what I've got going on there. Must say it does a pretty good job. Alright, I'm gonna continue on with this and we'll keep this all barreled up and allow the barrels to ferment. Once I've got them all barreled up. But hopefully doing this process I won't need the windrow anymore. Yeah, just pick the swath straight up. Barreled up as much as what I wanted to for now, but just gonna get this washed up. It's a bit hard to manage all this farm and all the things that I need to do on my own, but yeah, getting it done. But yeah, very much a joy to use this. The only thing is, I think it's too close to the ground with the header placement, because it seems to get a bit bogged down, or either the fact that this thing just doesn't have the horsepower to deal with the steep hills and what have you. Or the other factor could be that the ground is just not level. Park this up in the shed here and go and continue on with wrapping up the bars. There we go. Yeah, I've got the majority of all the stuff that needed barring up, so there's not that much left to do. There's a couple of little off bits here and there that sort of got missed, but yeah. So I can just leave those out there and allow them to ferment to the point where I can go ahead and sell them off. So I think when you first file them up, it seems to be not ferment zero. That one is zero. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, so be quite a while before they're fermented enough that I can go and sell them. I'm not sure how many days it takes for them to be fully fermented. But that's just a little bit of extra cash flow to go into my back pocket once that's fully fermented. A bit of this stuff to go ahead and bail up. So what I'm going to do is get onto that later and but I'm going to end the stream, end this video here. I hope you like what you've seen. If you did, feel free to hit that like button. And also, I'd really enjoy it if you hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of this content. It doesn't cost you anything, just helps to put the videos out there for more people to be able to see it. Anyway, till next time.